can keep your head all he wants. He can't finish anything. Let him keep your head all he wants.
Stay calm right there.
When you want, when you want our head out, Brandon, we're going to cross face. Wrist control, Brandon. Wrist control.
Pull that wrist out.
Yup. Get that head
out.
Get your posture and pull. Just sit on the leg and posture and posture.
Hey, left forearm on the throat. Left forearm on the throat.
Yes.
Left forearm on the throat.
Let's go! shoulder. Put the shoulder on his chest. Put the shoulder on his chest.
And your winner, unanimous decision, 30-27, right out of the blue corner, Brandon Faulkner. And Brandon is the Bantamweight champion. Also holds the Cage Combat Bantamweight Championship as well. Let's have a word with Brandon. Brandon. We got a lot of fans here. First of all, congratulations.
Thank you very much. I'm proud of this.
Brandon, what does this mean to you to get this victory here tonight?
It's not necessarily really about my fight in general. It's just a stepping stone for ultimately where I want to be. I want to be pro probably by the end of this calendar year. So I'm just taking these fights, trying to stay in shape and sharp, and just trying to learn from each fight every day and practice in every fight. Just to get better.
And you were a wrestler in high school, pretty successful. How much does you see what you do with a lot of wrestling? How much does wrestling help you here in this venue?
There was actually a quote from Kenneth Gracie, I don't know the exact quote. Something along the lines of, if you prepare for the worst case scenario cease to exist. I was comfortable in any scramble, any position. I think you guys kind of saw a little bit of that. I didn't not to say underestimate him, but he kind of he surprised him a little bit with his strength, and he didn't hit the kettle and had a lot of heart.
Awesome. Enjoy it. Congratulations.
I just want to say one real quick thing. I give a lot of shout-outs to my team, my family, blah, 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 guys. The one person that I had to give a shout-out to yet is our beautiful girl, Melissa.
Give a flex in front of the camera, baby. Whoa, pump.
There is an announcement here.